This is a Pinball News production.
Everybody plays in the final, yeah.